I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Just a bit further.
How do you like that, sister?
sealed Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Don't run!
Oh, no!
Who's that? Don't!
But I send her flowers every day, and she always sends them back.
You call that gratitude?
Thank you.
didn't fit in anyway. I don't care. Hang on!
Farewell, or thus for the general.